Hi, I'm Dr. Anant Raman, endocrinologist with Magna Centers for Obesity, Diabetes and Endocrinology. Today I'm going to talk to you about what is a good time, or when is it a good time to start growth hormone for children with short stature. So there are various conditions with short stature, not only growth hormone deficiency, where we can actually start growth hormone. Okay, so there are conditions like Turner's syndrome, there are conditions like idiopathic short stature, and growth hormone deficiency is also there among the list of conditions where the child will benefit from growth hormone therapy. So, but before we go into when is a good time to start, we need to know how the growth occurs in the normal person. So in the normal person, growth occurs in infancy, childhood and puberty in different phases. So when the child is born, for the first 2 years there is very rapid growth. This is called infancy phase of growth. After that, the child goes into a childhood phase of growth where there is a steady growth that happens every year. So the child grows, all children irrespective of what their final height is, grow about 4 to 5 centimeters every year. Okay, but once they reach puberty, there is a sudden spurt in growth, or just before they reach puberty, there is a sudden spurt in growth. So the best time to start growth hormone is as early as possible when you diagnose the disease. So the closer we are to the pubertal growth spurt, the less likely we are to get a result which is very good for the patient. So early diagnosis is very important. So that's why if you are suspecting that your child may have a growth disorder, so it makes sense for you to monitor the growth of the child and bring the child to the notice of an endocrinologist or your pediatrician at the earliest. So we need to at least track the child's growth, and we need to start the treatment as early as at least 4 or 5 years for the child to have a very good height outcome and the final height. And also another reason for starting young is that the growth hormone dose required in childhood is much lesser than the growth hormone dose that's required in adulthood. So we can get maximum growth when the child is say 5, 6 or 7 with some growth disorders which are amenable to growth hormone. So bring the child early to the doctor is the message I want to give in this small video. Thank you.